Ah, these old skulls get so dusty. Oh, it's finally arrived! Oh, yes. I've been waiting for so long. It's even more beautiful than I imagined. Finally, the Robin of Batmandu has arrived. Ah, it's so beautiful. Go away, we're closed. Oh, it's you. Come in. Oh.
This is New Drake City, the dirtiest, filthiest place this side of the Mississippi. My experiences in this city, well, they've stitched me together one piece at a time. I remember the day she waltzed back into my life. It was 2 p.m. and I was just finishing my breakfast of whiskey and coffee. The night before I'd been rough, but not as rough as the day was about to become.
You got any nuts to go with those bolts?
She was just as crude as I remember, back when I fell for her.
I gotta admit it, Frank. You've looked better. All right, I'll make a long story short. I've been working over at Fesbin's Antiquities. Last night, somebody plugged the old guy. They also stole a very, very valuable and beautiful gold bird. Well, of course I wouldn't go to the police. They're so dirty they make me look clean. That's why I came to you, Frank. Because you're so very good at what you do.
I knew Madeline could not be trusted, so I met with the one good cop I knew I could trust, Officer Blarney.
It's a shame to hear what happened to old Professor Fesbin. And that golden bird being stolen? I heard it's worth at least $1 million. And speaking of birds, that lass you've been hanging out with? Oh, she's nothing but trouble. Like the end of a pier, her story smells fishy. I'd be careful around her, boyo. Anyways, I think half the boys in the forest are on One Face's payroll. They're always hanging out in this club, yowza. If I were you, I'd check out the antique store for clues before the boys get down there and clean up the evidence.
Here's your drinks, fellas.
Thanks, laddie.
Blarney had a point. The cops wouldn't be of any use. I need to start at the museum and look for clues. Looks like I need to get into this club and find that bird.
Well, look what we got here, Two Legs.
Yeah, look it. It's alive, you know? Alive!
You got some bolts coming in here, Frankie. Breaking into my club. Stealing my bird.
Yeah, stealing his bird?
That's enough, boys.
Sorry, Frankie. I didn't mean for it to end up like this. These boys stole my bird, and I knew you'd be the one who could get it back for me. Only, the boys and I have come to a truce, and we'll be splitting the profits three ways. That just leaves one loose end. You catch on quick, Frank. I was the one to kill Professor Fezbin. His death was expected. Yours will be much more unfortunate. Take care of him, boys, but make it quick.
Fire! Burn!
Don't make me do this, Frank. We have a lot of history together. Frank, please. Oh, I can't. Frankie, please don't let him take me away. We could take that little bird and go anywhere we want. Make a new life, just you and me. Just like the old days, just like we dreamed. Haven't you ever wanted to just get out of this rotten town? Oh, Frank, you always know how to say just the right things to a woman. No! Wait! Wait for me.
Stuff.